So tired. Hi, how was your sleep?
Terrible. Thanks for asking. If you do good in testing, I might just get you a bed.
Ha ha
ha. But first, I would like to introduce you to my sister and coworker, Jenny.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, well, this is proper motivation. You should have told me that you had a sister, Dr. Fern. Yeah, you two are not going to have any kind of special relationship at all.
Come on, Mark. I don't need you to protect me.
So that's your first name. Let's just get to testing. Okay.
We're just gonna take some blood first.
Okay.
Hey Mark, can you get the anesthesia, please?
Yeah, sure, but stop forgetting things. Isn't the anesthesia just right over there?
No questions. Just don't trust anyone. What's going on?
I can't find it, Jenny.
Wait, it might be in the chest. Yeah, it's here.
So just what's that anesthesia for? We're just going to do some surgery. Trust me, you will be fine. Can I go to the bathroom first? Fine, it's just right over there. Thanks. Oh my gosh, he's gonna kill me. Gosh, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. I'm so freaking dead. What do I do? What do I do? I gotta get out of this place. What if I'm just overreacting? He seems nice before. No, he can't. Why would he need to do surgery on me? He can't do surgery to every person who he's gonna use the organ cloning thing on. Why me? Yeah, there's something fishy here. Let's just. So dirt. Sink. Or the toilet's. Wait a minute. That was. It's like a. Oh my gosh. The wall must have broken before and they didn't put iron blocks there yet. I think I can break through this. Jenny, you didn't tell John anything.
Of course not.
Good.
So you never told me what that surgery is for.
We are going to turn him into a living weapon. Just need to. Trying to escape. We need to get him. Beep, beep, beep. Oh my gosh. I'm in the middle of the Arctic. I need to find shelter before I freeze. So cold. Get out of here. It's pitch black.
I would choose a better time to get out of here. Oh, so cold. So tall. Sleep here for a little. Sleeping. Thought I would have woken up. Who are you? Who are you? Stay calm. My name is Ronald. You look dead, almost outside sleeping. You're freezing to death. Where am I? You're in a village, just next to the outer rim of the Arctic. You're safe. Who are you? Oh, I'm John. Nice to meet you, John. Nice to meet you, Ronald. How did you get all the way out there without shelter? You have no idea at all. Well, you should get some rest. I'm gonna go see and get you some food from any of the villagers who are, any of them are willing to help. Should help you not freeze up there. It'll still get cold, but at least it'll be easier. Thank you. Anytime. I'll buy you some fish if you need. No, I got some pork chops handy. They're my favorite. Okay. But if you need anything in terms of food, I'm sure I'll put it in the furnace so that it doesn't get cold. I'll let you rest for today, but tomorrow you're. Okay. I guess that's fair. Alright. Go make yourself useful to some of the farmers if you can. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already, and goodbye!